What do we see there? His face was like the sun shining in all of its brilliance.
第十六節話, 這個人子的面貌如同烈日放光。
The face of Jesus Christ.
這個面貌是主耶穌的面貌。
When Jesus was transfigured in Matthew 17, three of the apostles saw that. And the description there says that his face was shining like the sun.
馬太福音裡面有講過主耶穌登山變像，當時有幾個門徒，彼得、雅各、約翰，他們是看到親眼看到主耶穌怎樣變了像，他的面貌是如同好像烈日，好像太陽一樣。
In 2 Corinthians, Paul speaks of us being changed into the image of our Lord by looking into his face, by seeing him.
哥林多後書裏面就話，基督徒，我們定睛望著主耶穌，我們就好像鏡子反照，接著我們就會變成主的樣式，榮上加榮。And
John in his first epistle says, we know that when he appears, we will be like him, because we will see him as he is.
在約翰一書裏面就話，我們將來會見主的面，我們會像他一樣。Oh,
and so we see this picture. We see this vision of who Jesus Christ is, as John shares it with us.
這個先頭所讀過的幾節經文就是， 約翰將他怎樣見到他眼中的主耶穌，他就跟我們分享。
John says in verse 12, he saw the one who was speaking.
第十二節就說，約翰他就是看見講說話的人，發聲音的人，約翰轉過來就看見了。
And in verse 17 it says, when I saw him, I fell at his feet as if dead.
第十七節的時候就說，當他一見到主耶穌，先頭講了怎樣，他就撲倒在他腳前，好像死了一樣。
How about us today?
今天我們會是怎樣呢?
As we see who Jesus is, as we see him described here by John, what is our reaction?
當我們見到約翰這樣去描述主耶穌的特質的時候，我們會有什麼反應呢？
Oh.
可能是其中一個。
You know, is there anything that would cause us to stand in awe before him? Anything that would cause us to praise him, to worship him?
會不會呢？如果我們想到咁嘅情況嘅時候，我哋一樣咧係簡直唔知點算好，跟住好敬拜咁樣嚟到，即係一樣好似約翰咁樣趴低佢嘅面前咧。
Oh, how I wish somehow that through my words, through the message, that you could see what John saw.
希望我們的訊息能夠令我們看到約翰見到什麼。
Oh, how I would hope that through the Word of God, that our reactions, our responses might be the same as those who were there and experienced it firsthand.
甚至乎希望我們訊息令我們明白約翰所看到的東西，甚至乎希望我們是第一手來得到這些資料，得到這些訊息的人。
Who is Jesus Christ?
主耶穌是誰呢?
Do we see him as the super Santa Claus that we talked about at the beginning of the message?
是不是就是我們一開始講道的時候，講的那個超級的聖誕老人呢?
Is he just some kind of an exclamation that we use when we when things come up in our daily lives?
係咪當我哋生命或者遇到啲大事情嘅時候，我哋會嗌一句喂，我的天啊，我的神啊，係咪我哋嘅心目中嘅主耶穌就係咁咧
？Is he just kind of a image almost like gotta go to church Sunday, gotta pray once in a while, maybe I need to thank him for my food, but it really doesn't make any other difference in our lives?
係咪當我哋諗起主耶穌嘅時候，就會諗起哦，星期日要翻教會。我吃飯要謝飯感恩，或者要求上帝點係咪主耶穌對我哋嘅意義就係呢啲，而對我哋嘅生命係冇其他影響咧
？When Jesus Christ gave this revelation to John, when he showed him these things, what was the first thing that he showed him？
主耶穌咧，佢將呢個啟示俾咗約翰，使徒約翰。第一樣佢俾佢嘅啟示係咩咧
？What was the thing that was going to make a difference for John and for the servants of the Lord who would receive John's message？
對呢、這個神嘅仆人使徒約翰嚟講，佢收到主耶穌俾佢嘅係乜嘢嘅信息咧？即係呢個咩嘅啟示咧
？What's the most important thing？
最重要嘅係咩咧？
It is to know and to experience personally who Jesus Christ is.
最重要嘅咧就係去認識主耶穌，去知道主耶穌嘅特質係啲乜嘢。
If we can't do that, then no need to go on to chapter 2, chapter 3, and the rest of the book.
如果咧我哋呢度呢一方面唔明白嘅時候咧。恐怕咧，我哋就好难去继续读第二章、第三章，跟住读落去。
Oh, it can give us a superficial kind of knowledge.
可能咧，对我哋嚟讲咧，呢个真系好隐隐约约、好表面嘅一啲字眼嚟嘅啫。
But the purpose of the revelation of God is never just for our knowledge; it's for our transformation.
啟示錄對基督徒嚟講，唔係淨係話讓我哋知道，係讓我哋可以去改變。
Coming into closeness to see who Jesus Christ was at that point in time is a terrifying experience for John.
對約翰嚟講咧，當時佢係收到呢個啟示嘅時候，佢好誠惶誠恐，好驚。
He fell as dead before the feet of Jesus.
佢話咧，佢咧就係撲倒喺主耶穌嘅腳前，好似死咁樣。
But notice what happened next.
但係大家有冇留意跟住發生係咩事咧
？Notice, if you will, a ninth quality about who Jesus Christ, the Son of Man, is.
佢更加認識。主耶穌喺佢生命裏邊係咩嘅意義
？This king, this priest with all authority, with high position.
呢個經文裏邊形容嘅人子就係話佢係高不可攀嘅，話佢可以係永遠作王嘅，話佢係崇高地位嘅一個人子。
He reached down and put his right hand on John.
This guy, at that time, he was sitting on his hands, he was sitting on his hands, he was sitting on his hands, and he said,
How often when Jesus was here, and he included people with extremely contagious diseases like leprosy, in the process of healing them, he would reach out and touch them.
大家記唔記得咧？喺四福音裏邊咧，常常咧講到咧主耶穌咧，佢係點樣醫治啲病人？譬如一啲患皮膚病啊、麻風嗰啲人，佢係點樣親自嘅嚟到去接觸佢哋嚟到醫治佢哋
？It was a picture of God reaching down into human world, into human suffering, into human need, and and raising his servants up, strengthening them, preparing them for what lies ahead.
经文里面告诉我们，这个超乎人类的神， 他是怎样来到书尊降贵的，来到去落到人间，怎样的来到俯身，来到抬起，即是扶翻起这个约翰，来到帮助他，来到去面对他的困难，或者他遭遇到的问题。John,
don't be afraid.
耶稣跟约翰这么说，他说不需要惧怕。
Dorothy, don't be afraid. Alan, don't be afraid. Rise up.
咁阿Ken同阿Alan讲话，你唔使害怕，你起身。
You see, that's the way he wants to come to each of us today. That's how he wants to work as this king, this son of man.
这个就是经文里面所说这个人子，一个要作王到永远的人子，他怎样来到俯身来到对待他的子民，叫他们怎样去扶起他，怎样去支持他。 这个人子他说他曾经死过，但是他又活了。 他不单止又活翻，他是拿着死亡和阴间的钥匙。
What he's saying is, he is the one who has overcome death and the grave already. He controls it. He has the keys.
意思是告诉我们，他就是那个已经胜过了死亡，胜过了阴间的人。 阴间嗰条锁匙都系佢嘅手揸住。
And so he says, John, in verse 19, write what you have seen, what is, and what will shortly take place.
跟住第19节啦，佢就同约翰咁样讲啦，所以你要将所看见同埋现在嘅事，并且将来必成嘅事都写出嚟。
Jesus was slain, but Jesus.
耶稣他虽然曾经是死过，但是他现在又活翻，而且是要活到永永远远。Is
he going to make a difference in our lives?
这件事对我们的生命有没有影响呢？
John in verse 9 said that he was a brother to the people he was writing to in suffering, in the kingdom, and in patient endurance.
一章九节里面，约翰怎样称呼自己呢？他说：我约翰就是你们的弟兄，同你们在耶稣基督的国度的患难的忍耐里面是一同有份的。John
stands with us today as our brother, as our companion in the things we suffer, in the life that we have as a part of the kingdom of God, and in enduring what lies ahead.
约翰的灵是未死的，约翰到今时今日，他依然是我们的弟兄，他依然是在神的角度，在患难，在忍耐里面，一样同我们一同有份的。The
Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord turn his face toward you and give you peace.
愿耶和华赐福给你，愿耶和华保护你，愿耶和华使他的脸光照你，赐恩给你，愿耶和华向你仰脸，赐你平安。